Rover. I don't even drive no more, I got a chauffeur. Took off, man, they asking me to slow up. Getting wiser and my money getting older. I'm that b**ch, I ain't even gonna hold it. I'm that b**ch and I thought that they told you.
Hey, bougie babies, this is Barbie, and I am back with another video. If you're a return subscriber, hey, if you're new here, then I'll click subscribe and join the bougie crew, because the bougie wear no way, period. Today, I am back with another wig install. I am wearing Julia hair. This is a 24-inch, I believe, curly wig, front lace, very full, love it. I don't know if this is 180 density or 200, but like I always tell y'all, I don't link something in the description for this wig, so make sure y'all check it out. I really love the colors of this wig, y'all. Like, get into the colors. This curl pattern plus you got the light highlights and you got the low lights. So I really, really love this wig. In the video, I have it all down, thrown to the side, blah, blah, whatever. I just put like some little bobby pins on the side and clipped it up or whatever. And I really like it. So yeah, if you like this wig and you want to see how I got this look, make sure you continue watching. Leave a comment down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you love this wig, and subscribe if you're not already. And I hope y'all enjoy the video.
shit.